Stage 2, today 106 kilometers, 2,000 meters of climbing. Guys, which lost yesterday, our teams find a lot of time. I think they want to make up for it today, so I think it's going to be quite hectic, and we just hope to end up somewhere in the front again.
They push it quite hard. They put us on the hot box. Fair play for them, but they didn't gain anything, so it was a good day for us.
We positioned, I think, quite nicely, and in the end, we took another stage, when I'm super happy about that.
Is your team on Cannondale factory racing? Manuel, Fumic, Henrique, Avancini.
Wow, back in yellow.